done and done.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your precious companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Where'd you come from? On the balcony. Come on. Enough further. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire? Ariel's bow? It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
Restoration of this way shrine is the earth elements of the dead. The betrayed no. What? What are you talking about? A vampire. I see. Whatever deep inside. Because that means this. It's been a long time since. Who risked it? I can't think of a more. You wish to learn more about the bow or obtain some hallowed arrows for it. I'd be more than happy to help. But to ask.
Chasing us for the rest of our lives. Have you been paying attention? No. This has to end here and now. If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two. Oh, what is it? Anything good? What now? All right, let's see what you have.
A present, Papa. I hope you like it. Mama took me to the market. There were lots of pies and cakes there. She said she'd show me how to bake one.
Something?
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. The bow was said to be carried by... Its craftsmanship has no... The bow draw... Therefore... That's... With sun... The sunbursts would cert... Well... That's, of course, if you're foolish enough to try it. I can actually... If you were to bring me some good quality elven... Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. Absolutely. I can only do... Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows something? Blessed...
It sounds like... Sure. Do you have... Let's just get this over with.
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. Absolutely. I can only do 20... Absolutely. I can... Absolutely. I can only do... Absolutely. I can... Absolutely. I... Certainly. I can only do 20... I'm afraid I'll need elven arrows if you want me to produce the sun-hallowed arrows. And it seems you're all out of it. It's good to speak to you again. If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. It's the least I can do.